Hello guys, welcome back to the video. This is the second video shooted at the same day. I think you all have seen the bird video, right? Then only see this because now we have come to the states of matter. My favorite thing, yeah? My favorite episode and chapter. This is, I think your table is full of books and notebooks and toys and other things. And if you know what is that thing, tell me. Solid, liquid or gas, okay? Now let's learn about, today we are going to learn about different states of matter, arrangement of molecules in matter, change of state and water cycle. Wow. And in now, a simple definition of states of matter is anything that has mass and occupies space and can be perceived by body senses is known as matter. If you only write this much, like anything that has mass and occupies space is called matter, that is also a good definition. It is working. Now, matter is made up of what? What is matter made up of? What is this book made up of? What is everything made up of? Everything is made up of molecules. A molecule cannot be seen by naked eye. Molecules in different substances are arranged differently. Everything have different format. Like solid are loosely packed. Solid are very, very tightly packed. Sorry. Liquid are loosely packed. And gases are very loosely packed. Now we are gonna do an experiment. Perform an experiment in front of your parents only, because it can have any risk. Do not take it. Take a piece of molding clay and squeeze it into a ball, a cube or any other shape you wish. But whatever the shape you give it, the clay always take up the same amount of space. Just say you made a ball. It may take that amount of space only on your table that it is going to be a square. Yeah? And the shape change, but volume becomes the same. The solid does not have changing in shape. Now liquid. Liquid are very loosely, liquids are loosely packed and do not have definite shape but have definite volume. Like you take a jar and you take a big jug, yeah, like some other shape, whatever you put here would be looking same with its same volume amount, like 50 ml. So yahan pe 50 ml hi rahega, 100 ml nahi ho jayega. Just the shape of the liquid changes. Now we come to gas. Gases are loosely, very, very, very loosely packed. They do not have definite shape and definite volume. They are everywhere around us. If there is no air, no oxygen, nothing, then how will we survive? That is a big question. I think you all may know that air dissolves in liquid, like in pond, rivers and stream water. This dissolved air is used by water plants for respiration and by fishes and other water animals for breathing. If देखो ये यहाँ पे इतना सारा पानी है, यहाँ पे fish है ना, fish है. Imagination. यहाँ पे अंदर fish है, इतना tank है, fish है. Like a ocean, this is all ocean and everywhere it's water. And if you have seen an aquarium, it have a pipe that gives oxygen into the water, that dissolves the oxygen into the water. But in oceans and seas, who is going to put that oxygen? Oxygen is directly being dissolved in the water and is then taken by the aquatic plants, animals and all the plants, animals and animals. Then fishes, yeah. Arrangement of molecules in matter, that we discussed. Now change of state. देखे आप, आपके पास आइस होगा, यू ऑल हैव आइस. जैसे यू टुक एन आइस फ्रॉम द फ्रिज एंड केप्ट इट फॉर फ्यू आवर्स और मिनट्स आउटसाइड, इट इज गोना मेल्ट. द स्टेट ऑफ मैटर व्हेन इट वाज इन द रेफ्रिजरेटर वाज सॉलिड एंड व्हेन यू पुट आउट फॉर फ्यू आवर्स इट बिकेम लिक्विड. एंड इफ यू पुट इट फॉर लाइक टू टू 1 to 2 days, it is going to be gas. You know, it is interconversion of state of matter is very big word. It's okay. Evaporation. Pani yahan pe rakh diya hai, sara pani hai hi nahi ab. Everything gone up as a gas. Condensation. Jaise no, do not do it at home. If you do this experiment in front of your parents, tell them to do, you do not do. Take a beaker or a bowl, ghar pe jo vessel available hai, take it. Tell your parents to put it on gas, put some water and put a cover on it, like a metal thing, yeah, put it on it. After a few minutes, you will see that when you take out that cover, it is full of water because of the steam, yeah? Now, freeze. आपने फ्रिज में से जो बर्फ बाहर निकाली है वो आप दूसरी बार अंदर रख दो तो दैट इज कॉल्ड फ्रीजिंग एंड इट इज वन मोर टाइम गोना गो बिकम सॉलिड. दिस इज आवर वाटर साइकिल. यू नो दी ओशन इज देयर, सन से गर्म होके थोड़ा पानी ऊपर गया, इट बिकम्स क्लाउड, व्हेन देन इट कॉजेस रेन अगेन. द प्रोसेस गोस ऑन एज अ वाटर साइकिल. एंड हियर वी कम टू द एंड ऑफ अ चैप्टर. नाउ वी कम क्वेश्चन आंसर टाइम. ओके. Which of the following cannot be seen within naked eyes? आप सब लोग के पास टॉयज हो गए तो नाउ यू नो दैट इज अ सॉलिड, यू नो. सो यू नो व्हाट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट थिंग दैट इज मेड अप ऑफ, नो नॉट द स्मॉलेस्ट, द थिंग व्हिच द टॉय इज मेड अप ऑफ दैट वी कैन नॉट सी विद आवर नेकेड आईज, दैट इज मॉलिक्यूल्स. ओके. देयर इज अ स्मॉल इंटरमॉलिक्यूलर स्पेस बिटवीन द मॉलिक्यूल्स. जैसे ये पानी है, यहाँ के ये एक मॉलिक्यूल है, ये एक मॉलिक्यूल है, यहाँ जो स्पेस बची दैट इज कॉल्ड इंटरमॉलिक्यूलर स्पेस, दैट इज सॉलिड. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कैन टेक अप ऑल द अवेलेबल स्पेस? ऑफ कोर्स जो एवरी डिरेक्शन में है आर स्टीम. इन विच ऑफ द केसेस मॉलिक्यूल्स आर टाइटली पैक्ड? ऑफ कोर्स सॉलिड. इन विच ऑफ द केसेस मॉलिक्यूल्स आर फार अपार्ट? ऑफ कोर्स गैस. In solid molecules are densely packed, tightly packed, dash do not have definite shape and volume. Of course, gases. Salt and sugar are examples of solid. The process of changing of a solid into a liquid on heating is called melting. When the steam touches a cold surface, it changes into water. What are the tiny particles of matter? That is molecule. One process through which matter can change from one state to another. Tell me this. I'm not going to tell you this answer. Write in the comment. The process of changing a gas. You know, by mistake I'm telling you this all. This we are not doing. This is name the following. We are doing answer the following. What is matter? I told you anything that has mass and can be perceived by a body senses can be known as matter. Anything that has mass and occupies space is matter. Give two examples of each of the liquid and gases. Liquid, water, juice, wow. Then we come to the gas, hydrogen, nitrogen. What is evaporation? It is, let us see, what is evaporation? When water is heated, it changes into vapor. The process of changing of a liquid into a gas on heating is called evaporation. Let us see. What is defined condensation? The process of changing a gas into a liquid on cooling is called condensation. Here we come with the question answer also. And today we did two chapters. Wow. Let me write in the book that we did two chapters today. Yeah. And in the next video, I'll be telling the names of the people who have given the answers, and whoever provides me answer of any question I ask in the comment, please write your email address. I will send you a certificate of giving and being active and seeing the channel, all the videos you watch. We did bird today and state of matter. Yeah. If you like the video, then click the like button, subscribe and share with your friends. Till that, meet in the next video, guys. All right, goodbye.